we have very divergent recoveries in the world. So we have the advanced economies that, based on our projections, will basically get back to where they would have been in the absence of the pandemic in 2024. So literally no output losses. But we have emerging and developing economies that will be around 5% below where they would have been in the absence of the pandemic.